At Chelmsford High School, we were lucky enough to learn in a nurturing climate of possibilities, with so many teachers who celebrated kids who learned differently. From my social studies teacher, Dan LeClaire, who dared us to have original thoughts, a scary notion in high school. Steve Mydell, who showed us the magic and power of publishing and that publishing can change the world. To my media studies teacher, Jean Morrow, who helped me discover the power of visual storytelling. To Polly Cleary, who took the time to notice and encourage my love of writing. These are educators who know that the real mission of education is not to fill us with information, but to inspire an unquenchable appetite for learning and pursuing what we love to do. That is a climate that produces people like my fellow inductees here tonight. And why the CHS mantra to give back fuels everything I do. From teaching at BC to creating software for challenged learners or producing animated films that help people reflect and lead more meaningful lives. My goal is to give back to others. I am here today not because of standardized tests, but in spite of them. And not because I failed a course, but because I was shown a new course. I am here today because of so much giving, and I know I will continue that CHS tradition for the rest of my life. Thank you.